journalism course here at Lincoln gave me so many skills that were very valuable when it came to going to interviews and in fact working in the industry. As a journalist, you obviously need to have a real knowledge of law and ethics. So that gave me the background in terms of the theory of what I needed to know. But then the practical skills were completely invaluable. The fact that we were being able to test those out at TV news days or radio news days and challenge ourselves and do what we would be doing in the industry was really valuable. It meant that when I went to interviews, I already had things to talk about and skills I could then build upon. The university also encouraged lots of work experience, which is obviously great no matter what industry you're going into, and it meant that I was ready, I had the skills and I had the knowledge and the confidence as well. There were various things that made up my time at Lincoln and made me have the best time here. I think the course was amazing and it gave me all the practical skills that I needed to get a really good job in the industry afterwards. But also I felt like the kind of social aspect of being a university in Lincoln, I was involved in societies, I was involved in student media as well, so it just gave me a really well-rounded experience that I had a great time academically but also socially as well. So when I came to the application day at Lincoln, I just found that it was really practical, it gave you a real flavour for what the course would offer, and that was different to all the other courses that I'd looked at. It also had lots of accreditations, it was recognised in the industry as being a really high class course, so I decided to come here and it was a really great decision. I had the best time at Lincoln. My job title now is I am a production journalist at ITV Channel Television, which is based in Jersey in the Channel Islands. I got the job after applying for the annual ITV traineeship. Unfortunately, I was unsuccessful, but due to the contacts I made through the application process, I was offered a full-time job as a production journalist. Alongside my job, I am also a digital lead for my region, which means I'm in charge of digital and training others digitally and making sure that our digital output is as good as it could be. So day to day, I can do anything from digital coverage, planning, program assisting, so producing, and lots of different things, a little bit of reporting in there too. It's given me a real good foundation for whatever I go on to next, and it just means I'm developing even more skills every day, and more than that, I'm also having a great time and really enjoying it.